As for me, I know that the rainy season is supposed to be ended by October 11. There where dry season begin, but unfortunately, we see it's still raining in dry season. So as for you, Mr. Moderator, how you think we call this kind of climate? So now, to show you that climate has changed, now it's supposed to be raining. We're in dry season and we're still receiving rain. So we call this type of climate to be changed now.
Thank you very much for that.
Yeah, thank you too.